Hello everyone. In last session we have solved some example based on sphere. My next example here is find the equation of sphere through the circle and which intersects this given sphere orthogonally, right? So orthogonally, that means 2 times u1 u2 plus 2 times v1 v2 plus 2 times w1 w2, this must be equal to d1 plus d2. I hope everyone remember this condition. Okay, so let's start solving this. Okay, now suppose what they have given, we want to find out the circle which sphere which passes through this circle, right? So let's first of all take S is equal to, let's take S1 is equal to x square plus y square plus z square is minus 1, and u is equal to 2 times x plus 3y plus 4z minus 5 is equal to 0, right? So say this is equation number 1, and say this is the circle through which our required sphere is going to pass, right? So therefore required sphere passing through 1, I can consider this as S plus lambda times u, this is equal to 0, right? And yeah, just substitute both the values here and that will be required sphere, right? So find out value of lambda, we are going to use this condition here. Okay, so what is the required sphere? S is x square plus y square plus z square minus 1 plus lambda times 2x plus 3y plus 4z minus 5 is equal to 0, right? So let's say this is equation number 2. This is the required sphere, right? Now this required sphere intersects orthogonally to this sphere, so that means there is a relationship between u, v, w and d of both these spheres, right? Now from equation number 2, let's figure out what is u, v, w and d here, right? So from 2, what I have, u is equal to coefficient of x divided by 2, so that is just lambda. Let's say this is u1, v1 is equal to 3 by 2 times lambda, and w1 is equal to 4 divided by 2 is 2 times lambda, and d1 is equal to minus 5 times lambda, right? And now using given equation of sphere, what they have given, see this is 3, now given is the second sphere is x square y square plus z square plus 3 times x minus y plus z minus 56 equal to 0, right? Now from this equation, let's figure out what are the u, v, w and d, right? Let's denote them u2, v2, w2 and d2. u2 is coefficient of this 3 by 2. Then v2 is coefficient of y divided by 2, so that is minus 3 by 2. And w2 is coefficient of z divided by 2, so again 3 by 2. And what is d2? d2 is minus 56, right? Now, say this is equation 4. And since 2 and 4 are orthogonal to each other, what do we have? 2 times u1 u2 plus 2 times v1 v2 plus 2 times w1 w2. This is equal to d1 plus d2. Now you have both values. Just substitute all the values here. And using this value, I am going to figure out value of lambda. Right? So that means 2 times u1 is lambda plus u2 is 3 by 2 plus 2 times v1 is 3 by 2 lambda into v2 is minus 3 by 2 plus 2 times what is w1? w1 is 2 lambda, w2 is 3 by 2, and this is equal to in D, I forgot to add this minus 1, write it down here. So this minus 1 minus 5 lambda and minus 56, right? So let's solve this little bit. 2 get cancelled. So remaining part is 3 lambda minus 9 lambda divided by 2 plus 6 lambda. This is equal to minus 5 lambda minus 57. Multiply by 2. So this is 6 lambda minus 9 lambda plus 12 lambda. This is equal to minus 10 lambda and minus 114. Right? So this is equal to 19 lambda is equal to 114, right? So therefore the value of lambda is, this is minus 114, so value of lambda is minus 6, right? Once I get value of lambda, I'm going to just substitute in the equation 2 and I'll get the required equation, right? So this is equal to 2 becomes 2x² + y² + z² - 1 plus lambda is minus 6 into 2x + 3y + 4z minus 5 is equal to 0, right? And this is the required answer.